My name's Ron Stevens. I'm the Associate Regional Director for the Small Business Development Center here in Washtenaw Region that covers five counties. I do kind of mixed bag of responsibilities. I do a lot of consulting. I'll step in and handle some of the regional matters when Charlie isn't available. I'm also the export person for this part of the state, so if there's any businesses that are doing any type of international business, I'll work with them and try to help them navigate the difficult waters that can be sometimes. I also do a lot of work with transactions, so a lot of buy-sell type of things. I've been doing this going on 14 years now, and you know, working in these types of programs, no one gets rich doing that. And I think the thing that keeps me going with it is the successes and watching clients grow. You know, I have a number of clients I've worked with for almost the entire time I've been with the SBDC, where you know, maybe we work a lot in the beginning and on a project, but now we meet every year and we do a budget, and maybe we do quarterly check-ins, or if something comes up, you know, we'll sit down and talk about it and help them through it. And I think really watching clients start at one point and grow and expand, and you know, they start in a small space, and then they do very well, and then we'll work with them to get into a bigger space, and then they buy the building, and now they're expanding into a second space or something along those lines. And I think really that journey with the clients is what drives me, at least. It really keeps it interesting. And you know, it doesn't even have to be a real big project. I mean, some of the smaller projects that we'll do, like some of the things we've done with seed blending and things like that, where those are smaller projects. They're not the $1 million deals, but those smaller amounts affect them and help them in ways that they otherwise wouldn't have gotten that assistance. They might not have been able to open or even continue to run their operations. So even small amounts make a big difference, and it feels good to watch them take that and run with it and then become more self-sufficient and expand their businesses. Well, with COVID, I've had a lot more time to play outdoor tennis. Normally I would be playing some indoor tennis at this point, but all those clubs are all closed. So I've been playing 2-3 times a week for about the last 6 weeks when a small group of us start to get together again. So that's been pretty fun. Of course, in the 95 degree heat, it's not so fun sometimes. I wonder why I'm out there, but I've been playing 40 years, so it's been nice to be able to get outside and do that. Yeah, I played high school, I coached, I used to teach, and yeah. I played some collegiate as well. So it's been great to get out there and just play outside, and it's a lot of fun. I do like to take my car to the track. I have a BMW M3. So basically you can take your car out to a road course. There's two of them in the area here. There's one out in Waterford and one out in Pontiac. And you pay a fee for a day and you bring your helmet, and it's an open track day. You go as fast as you can on the track. Not an oval, it's like a road course. And it's kind of an organized event. It's not a race. It's just to go out and push your car to the limits and have fun with it. So I like to do that a lot. No, I just wanted to say, we did a lot of the seed lending, this past 12 to 18 months. And I want to give kudos to Todd over at the office. I've worked pretty close with him on a lot of these deals. I think I've done 6 or 8 deals, in the past year or so. And he's been really great to work with, and the clients really like working with him. And it's just been a really good process. Once we found our rhythm about what exactly he was looking for, it was very easy for me to get the clients ready, to get the information ready, and to get those packages pushed through. They've done a really nice job of helping these people out. So.